makes two packs of spirits for the flashlight. It's me. I just came from the old power plant. I don't think anyone's been there for years. One of the generators looked like it was broken. I turned it off just to be safe.
Did you find anything else?
A tree had fallen on the train tracks. I managed to change the signal just in time. You should inform the railroad guys to have someone clean up the track. Anyway, after I am down at the dam, I'm heading to survey the Bergman tunnels. Could you have someone pick up my car?
I'll take care of it. Keep me posted.
Shit! Only one pack of batteries left. Yeah, that's a leak, all right. only 2 packs left. That makes 2 packs of spares for the flashlight. water is electrified. I better watch my step. Only one pack of batteries left.
Alex Hartman. I was just betrayed by the man who practically built this whole city. It started with Bergman, then Stahlberg Steel, and now my company. All bankrupted by Jeff Walter. He bought the companies for next to nothing and then ran them straight into the ground. But that's the least of my problems. because there's one thing I'm sure of. Everything's about to fall apart.
Fascinating.
Thank you.
last batteries. No one has lived here for a while, that's for sure. That's not good. That's three packs of camera batteries. There we go. Hey, so I finished surveying the dam. It was in pretty bad shape. The generator room's badly flooded.
Huh. Good thing that the place was on our list.
Yeah. Also, the dam wasn't even connected to the grid anymore. I managed to reconnect it, though.
Wait. So you connected a flooded dam to the grid? Is that such a good idea?
I don't see why not. Anyway, I'm heading on to survey the Berman tunnels next.
All right. Let me know once you're done there.
Yeah. shit! Only 2 packs left. A pack of spare batteries for the flashlight. Last batteries. Starberg really does have some cool caves. Locked. There is gotta be a way to get this open. That's 3 packs of camera batteries. smells like something died in here. What the fuck? Is that a corpse? Hey, I found a dead body.
That's not funny, Mark.
I'm serious.
You mean like a dead animal?
No, I'm pretty sure this is a dead guy.
That's unsettling. I'll call the cops and they'll come check it out. Can you give me the precise location?
This is some sort of building after the cave, when coming from the dam. It's just before the Berglund tunnels.
Yeah, I know the place. Anyway, I'm sure the cops will figure out what happened to the guy. Just continue on to the tunnels.
Alright, if you say so. Someone should get that fixed. The old Bergman water tunnel. Let's see how this place is doing. I wouldn't get my hopes up. old Bergman water tunnel. Let's see how this place is doing. I wouldn't get my hopes up.